my channel, and always please like and subscribe and share. Tonight's video will be a simple either lamp or candle holder. I purchased these on the clearance here, and they're in almost every Walmart you go in. They're on clearance for a dollar, so I just thought they was too pretty to leave in the store, and I figured it was something that I could do with them. So I've had them, and I've been thinking, like, what can I do with these? Their folders, but what can I do with the glitter? The glitter was just so perfect. So, first thing I'm going to do is be sure to pull it off very softly so it doesn't tear. Same thing with the gold one here. And then you just take this and you roll it around. Try to do it as evenly as possible. Stick it down in the inside of here. And then what I think I'm going to do is I think I'm going to fold the and fold it all the way around. Put it down the side of the fold here. The same thing for the second one here. Fake it. Voila. Now, to decide, you need to decorate the outside. But you always want your bonding glue to get some strong bonding glue. The E6000 is good as well. Okay. Now I'm trying to decide what I want to do with the bottom of it. This is the final scenery. The lights off, you can use them as lamps, or you can use them as candle holders.